The new J-10 China jet be equipped with a bigger active electronically scanned array radar than the one used by the JF-17 Block 3, and it can also carry more advanced, fourth-generation air-to-air missiles including the short-range PL-10 and the beyond-visual-range PL-15. The J-10C is a 4.5-generation medium-sized fighter jet and is more powerful than the China-Pakistan jointly developed lightweight fighter jet, the JF-17, currently being used by the PAF. The J-10C aircraft were part of the Pak-China joint exercise, where experts from Pakistan had the opportunity to have a close look at the fighter jets. The joint exercises started on December 7 in Pakistan and lasted about 20 days, with China sending warplanes including J-10C, J-11B jets, KJ-500 early warning aircraft and Y-8 electronic warfare aircraft, while Pakistan participated with the JF-17 and Mirage 3 fighter jets. Pakistan had a fleet of US-made F-16s, but it was looking for a new multi-role all-weather jet to augment its defense after India purchased Rafale jets from France. Nearly 6 years ago, India signed an intergovernmental agreement with France to purchase 36 Rafale jets under a Indian rupee 59,000 crore deal to boost the Indian Air Force's combat capabilities. Pakistan had announced the display of the new jet on March 23 at the annual Defense Day parade. The exact number of aircraft provided by China so far is not known. Pakistan's Interior Minister Sheikh Rashid Ahmed had said in December that Pakistan had acquired a full squadron of 25 Chinese multi-role J-10C fighter jets to counter India's purchase of Rafale aircraft. The minister told reporters in his home city of Rawalpindi that a full squadron of 25 all-weather aircraft comprising J-10C will attend the Pakistan Day ceremony on March 23 this year. Many experts believe that the J-10C is Pakistan's answer to the Rafale jets. Pakistan today formally inducted the multi-role J-10C fighter jets, acquired from its all-weather ally China, into its air force to improve the country's combat capabilities.